go.
Cake and apples, cake.
Oh my god, don't start that again.
Alright, anyway, today, guys,
cake
and are playing Skyblock.
We just made the cake.
This is sort of like a throwback to our old series.
Yeah, because Michelle was watching it.
I and the apples!
She was like, oh my gosh, guys, we need to do this again. So we're doing it.
You took all the apples.
Oh, yeah.
I don't see any saplings.
You gotta make sure you get rid of all the wood.
Hand over the apples.
Cake and apples.
Wait, I gave you two.
So bad.
All right,
so this time, guys, we actually have more than just one island.
Now
we have six islands to get to, and each island has a different theme. I kind of want to get to this one first because it looks like it's the closest. Either one of these two.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to make the cobblestone generator.
I'm going to cut down this tree. I'm Mika, you stand there and try to look pretty. Sit still and try to look pretty.
I like apples.
And... Oh, I'm not used to playing on Xbox anymore.
Can you stop being stupid?
Okay, guys, so we've been recently playing on PC more. So, like,
I haven't.
Irene, no one asked for your opinion.
I don't care!
Irene, help
me break the leaves so that we can get saplings.
Okay, the cobblestone generator works. I was worried that I wasn't gonna remember how to do it, but I did. We're good.
Hey, excuse me. Oh, I got a sapling.
Alright, I think we're going to this island first because it looks
just break all of the leaves, okay, until we get like all this.
Irene, do not use the wood.
Do you even skyblock, bro? We're supposed to use the wood to make a crafting table. So that we can,
Give me your wood, Irene. Give me your wood.
No.
You have one piece. Are you serious right now, bro?
I just made a crafting table.
No, stop.
Bro.
Irene! You are so annoying right now. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna make myself a pickaxe.
Stop. Here, make me one too. Make one for everyone, because you have all the wood. How is it already nighttime? I'm gonna die!
This one is the closest.
We wasted all of our time getting
ready. This one is the closest.
Obviously, Irene. Why do you think... Oh, by the way, guys, there are a few rules. We're not allowed to break any of the island, like, actual
Irene, take pickaxe.
Island, except for this main island.
Because, oh, I need to replant this sapling.
Like, we don't want, like, any extra resources. Trying to make this as hard as it can get.
Oh, I need a cobblestone generator.
Alright, we need to get over to this island. Do you think I can parkour it?
No.
What is that?
That's like a 6-block jump.
For now, let me see. Okay.
That's like a 6-block jump, dude.
That is not a 6-block jump.
Let's play it safe, though.
Five.
Let's play it safe, though. I'm about to get 5.
Just like a few more. Oswin, will you shut up? Sorry, guys, my gerbil is being loud.
Yes,
I got 6.
She's
very
insane.
She chewed a hole in the back of her home.
Yeah.
Not the cage.
Like the little house.
Yeah, the tiny little wooden house. If you have a gerbil or a hamster and you got 4 of them, you know.
That was only a 4-block jump. I probably could have jumped it. What do we got? Ooh, cow spawn eggs.
With the theme of this, you wouldn't have expected it.
Weird.
Maybe it would have been like
I was expecting
like redstone or something. Okay.
We need to make a pen before we can use these. So I'm just gonna put them in the chest because we need to make sure that we can keep them. We don't need to.
Oh yeah, and we can use like the wood and stuff that we get. Wait, where's
Yeah, we can
wood?
Use like wood and stuff.
Someone took my sticks. Irene, did you take all my sticks?
Me.
You took all my wood and my sticks. What is wrong with you? Give me all my wood. Oh my gosh.
Irene, seriously? Thank you.
Why are you so annoying now?
Like, you were perfectly fine before the video started.
Oh, you made it there.
Oh, we got a bunch of wool, or not a bunch of wool, a bunch of...
dye.
A bunch of dye, and some sheep spun eggs.
So that we can make our own colored beds. Yeah. We're not going with one tomorrow.
I'm just going to put all this in the chest until we get, like, enough for, like, pens. Because we don't want them to like walk off the edge and die.
Oh yeah, that itch on Bob. Scratch that itch.
scratch that itch. Scritch that itch. Okay, guys, so we're gonna be trying something new. And we've got like a comment for the day thing going. What just happened? Okay, so what we're gonna do is like every video we're gonna have like a comment that you guys need to like, you know, comment on, like you don't need to, but like it'd be cool. Okay, so the comment for the day today is a scritch that itch.
If you comment scritch that itch, then you're awesome.
Then I will pin the first person who comments scritch that itch on this video. And anyone else,
even if you're not first,
you'll get a love. Awesome. I'll love it.
And even if you don't, and even if you're not first, you're still awesome.
You'll get a love thing.
Post it, stick it.
So remember, while you're watching this, go comment right now. Scratch that itch.
And while you're down there, guys, hit the like button.
Yeah. Oh, guys, we got Ender chests. Cool.
Whoa.
I don't know why that's so funny. It might just be because it's nighttime, but it's hilarious.
Get out of here. Don't you
guys dare. Don't oh my god, you guys are gonna kill each other. My big axe broke, I'm so sad. Which island should I go? Let's go to the other island behind this one.
Wait, hang on. Before you build, let me see what I don't know what that is. It looks like some sort. It's colorful, very colorful.
Niku, did you just walk into the lava?
Here, get out.
Irene. Do you have any not endstone, cobblestone?
Yes.
Bring it to
3
me.
3 pieces.
Bring it to me.
I'm coming.
Hurry up! You're so slow.
I'm walking as fast as I can. All
right, build it. Alright, let's see.
We're only like a couple blocks far from the ore.
Step aside.
Michelle, do you have a stone pickaxe?
No, I have a wooden pickaxe.
Oh, I had just enough. Oh, let me see. What's in there?
We got 15 iron and
5
coal.
Cool.
Alright.
Oh, yeah. Speaking of coal, we need to make a furnace.
Yeah. Oh, my God. I almost freaking fell off. This is Bed Wars all over again.
Bed Wars!
It's someone watching things!
Irene, you need to chill, okay? Just.
Why are you acting like you drank 15 energy drinks?
Go into the closet right over there for just a second. Take a deep breath. Say, I am not a chicken mabobber. Say, I am not a chicken mabobber. 3 times, and then come out, and you will feel rejuvenated. Alright, guys, that's how you keep calm. You go into your nearest closet, you turn off the light, you say, I am not a chicken mabobber, 3 times, and then, boom, you feel fresh and rejuvenated, and you don't feel crazy anymore.
Hey guys, guess what I just did?
I made a furnace.
I'm not a chicken mabobber.
Oh my god. It's being
put to the test. Oh, hey.
Bro, can I have 3 iron, please? And some sticks. Did you just say namaste?
Yes.
Namaste with me.
Irene, shut the closet. You never know what kind of demons are lurking in there.
One of them just came out.
I'm just kidding, guys. If any little kids are watching this, there are no demons in your closet.
Unless I'm in there.
Shut up, Michelle. You're going to scare them.
If you hear weird stuff at night and you hear...
Okay, I just made us each iron pickaxes.
Okay, hand it over.
I just got it.
Thank you. Bro, break all the leaves, remember? Do you not remember?
Irene, break the leaves.
Oh, I got a sapling. Nice. Well, bam.
What shame, Cobra?
I have two iron swords for some reason. Here you are, Irene.
I already have one.
Oh.
Wait, no, I have a stone.
Get some of this. Oh my gosh, this mine's so much faster. This is so much better.
You just lost a piece of cobblestone.
Yeah, I know, Michelle. You don't have to rub it in my face. Irene.
Can I mine?
Yeah, sure. Go hide in mine.
Thanks.
Alright, well, this was a very successful first episode.
Wait.
We're going to end it here.
No!
Right here! So,
do you need like a pickaxe or something to break ender chest, or is it just like a normal?
You need a pickaxe.
Oh, I got a pickaxe.
Alright, well, anyway, guys, we're gonna end this video here. If you enjoyed this first episode of Skyblock and would like to see more, make sure you smash that like button and don't be a subscriber.
Dude, I just got
an obsidian out of it instead of.
Oh, an actual ender chest. Can I like rebuild it? Like with.
I have no idea, but now we can build our nether portal. Okay, so yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Bye!
Wait, hang on.
I think you need an eye vendor.
Oh, I do.
Okay, bye, guys!
Bye! Bye.